I just hope to God this doesn't crash. I do have the memory. I do have the. Okay, hold on. No, this. Fuck. The build that Matt put on this.
Just yeah, the my memory leak fix?
It's not on here. It's a shame.
Probably think about what I want to eat soon. Although apparently there's skip in this town, so that's probably a good idea.
Yeah. Well, no, actually, yeah. If you walk, so if you go out the community association, it's like the strip mall down there has a lot of stuff. There's that bakery, a deli, a grocery store. There's also a Max. So
catch me bringing a portable stove.
Yeah.
Cooking up some pasta.
Right on. Okay. I guess yeah. So we're getting into it now. Josh,
we're actually seeing the Bowser.
Exactly. Josh has been playing game one as Bowser. They've been losing game one, and then he changes over to a different character, and that's when they start winning.
He wants to at least have some fun with Bowser.
You know what? I understand. The good thing is, Bowser was his. Almost. Did the laser clip take Wamsa's jump? I think it might have.
Not quite taking him with an air though.
Yeah.
Heavy board. Up smash will do it though. The laser.
Yeah, Rob's laser is very good at Star Tool.
There was pretty much nothing he could do there. I think he was still in hit stun.
Yeah. But he just had to DI differently, I think. Like that's the only real thing I think he could have tried to change, but that doesn't help the survivability.
Also took Wamsa out of his double jump. That was a quick stock gone from him. Jam's gonna have to hold on to these though.
Yeah, James is stock tanking like crazy here. He's
Oh my god.
And Wamsa's on his last stock. He'll probably be born for that jumping high like that was ill advised.
Bowser's screen crash literally covers up the entire thing.
Definitely pretty good. The thing is, I definitely don't think Red Team wants to like kind of separate off into their 1v1s. I think James going up against Oz would be okay, but it's like Sylarius going up against Wamsa, like you can be sure that Sylarius is going to find some way to take the stock. So it's best for these guys to work as a unit, I think. Yeah, again, there goes the
absolute unit. First stock taken for the Yoshi.
Yeah.
And they are just tanking these hits, though.
Oh, he still had his jump. Wow. Because that's something that Bowser has been starting to do now. They've been, like, side being off stage, because apparently you get a little bit of hover there. All right, so if they can...
They can close out the stock on gems.
Yeah.
Or gimp the Yoshi, which is totally a thing.
Yeah, it's pretty easy for Bowser to do, given that he has armor too.
I mean,
on his attacks,
it's not too difficult.
Oh,
with Ike as well. Oh my god!
All right, look at the he was at the 69%. So yeah, a clean. Oh my god, is he?
He's out. That's it. And unfortunately, I think Jams does have a bad habit of just sort of abusing his boosts.
Just spewing them off. Yeah, I can definitely. Wow, I did. That was unexpected. I thought he still had boosts.
Well, I'm glad the players are paying attention in
yeah.
that case. Payers are paying attention. Looks like the one band they're going with is PS2.
Sorry, if that's the five, it's one band. Alright, so they're banning Graphics?
Even.
Okay. Right, actually, yeah, so I'm curious. What are your thoughts on these new stages?
Wario Land 1 is definitely good. It was very small.
And yeah.
The increase of sizes is definitely warranted, and decrease in size for Dreamland, I think, is also warranted.
Yeah. I'm okay with them making Dreamland smaller. Like, I don't know. The thing is, making Wario Land a little bit bigger makes the good characters better, is my perspective on it. The thing is, like, thus far though, like, I don't mind them. I mean,
the Blast Zone changes are kind of like whatever, small adjustments. But Metal Cavern is interesting.
Yeah.
I mean, there's some comparisons between that and Yoshi's Island Brawl, but I still think
apparently it's just a reskin, like, for the most part. The only thing that's different is just like the actual floor, like how there's not symmetrical walls. That's something they're gonna look to fix, I think, in the future. So yeah, we're not like, even though this is a different stage, it's gonna change again.
Oh, probably. So we have something finalized.
Yeah. Ooh, wow, it hits him again with the down.
Of course, though, even with the Blast Zone changes, Dreamland is still gigantic.
It is. It's still a very big stage. Like, I don't really notice a difference with dying. Like, the only one I notice is when you die off the top. Like,
it's a lot more noticeable off the top.
Exactly, yeah. Off the sides, though, not so much.
Yeah, no, I can agree with that.
Oh
my god!
You gonna get the 2-for-1?
That was a perfectly timed back air, and that should.
Yeah, there it is. Wow.
That's gonna take it. Oh god, the up tilt. The up air combos. Nothing Bowser can do. He's already at 110%. 109.
Oh, yeah, Josh needed to do something there. Or sorry, yeah, Ozzy needed to do something there. Jams with edge guarding. So, yes, but I still managed to make it back regardless.
Uh-oh, the gyro's into play.
Yeah, and I think Josh didn't... Yeah, Oz isn't coming back from that.
No, he... Well,
unless
down smash. If they can attack...
Oh, did you see that? Jams, like, so Wamsa was flying off stage, but Jams forward aired him to stop his momentum. Yeah, I mean, Josh needs to just cool off there. Like, yeah, the fact that when Jams has that gyro out, like, there's not much Bowser can do because his item toss is just kind of garbage.
Hot garbage?
Yeah.
and the laser will take that one. Still got a pretty sizable lead, though. Yoshi is definitely a lot gimpable from his double jump now with all the damage he's racked up.
Exactly, yeah. The armor won't be serving him as well.
That down be on the ground. Is a lot.
No, he's not dead though. Yeah, see.
Oh, but that's gonna do it.
That's such good coverage. Yeah, and I think he's out of boost. He's not gonna be able to make it back.
He most certainly tried, but yeah. There's only so much he could do in that situation.
A valiant effort. Alright, 2-0. One more ban.
Goes FD again.
Yeah.
Makes sense. Bowser hates.
Sorry?
Bowser hates no platform, so.
Oh, yeah. No, that's very hard for him to move around on a stage without one. Bowser's very reliant on using wavelands to kind of, speed himself up.
Yeah, to move him around.
Are they thinking of something small this time? I mean, not the worst idea. Oh, they're going to CSAT. Alright.
Classic stationary starter. May as well. Do you know who Odds and Sylarius lost to in Litters?
Oh, that would have been, that was actually Princess Knight in Blitz. They're kicking ass today.
In this game, their set in Smash 4 was pretty nutty, but it's good to hear that.
Yeah.
but not.
Oh, I'm supposed to play apparently. I'll play after this, I think, or whenever I get a chance. But yeah, they're doing the second round, I think. Right now.
Although I'm glad they're doing well then. It's Blitz. It's Blitz play. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Do you play?
You play Zyke?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Him and Sylarius have a bit of a grudge match. Like they're trying to, like, or well, like Blitz is out to prove that he's the better Ike, I guess.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
And so they're hoping to meet together in like winners and bracket or something. Yeah.
That would be something. Because yeah, I think the last time those guys played was at Frozen Phoenix, and Sylarius managed to take the set. Ah. It was a very close one though. Except the first game. The first game was a four-stock.
Was a slaughterhouse?
Well, actually, I think Blitz, yeah, Blitz SC'd a couple times, actually. But still, four-stock.
Yeah, but still, you can't.
There's a very good video about it on YouTube. If you, do you know who the Clencher is?
The Clencher?
Yeah.
I do not.
He's, I think, so basically, he's Ontario's meme factory. I guess it's an apt way to put it. Basically, he puts out a bunch of just degenerate stuff. And
oh boy!
Oh, what's going on? Mewtwo King versus Armada. Did Mewtwo King win again? Huh. Blue team down, yeah, stock here. They're, and then make that two.
Strong.
Oh,
back
no, Vince just edgeguarded his teammate.
That's unfortunate. With four stocks to go, this isn't looking good for Sylarius. Risky plays, but you kind of have to in this situation. Yeah, that'll do it.
Okay, all right.
Well, they still got two other games to work with.
Yeah,
they got the counter picks.
That's right.
Can't go back to Dreamland, but I don't think that's necessarily a bad thing.
What was the first stage they played on? I think it was...
I think they can go back to that one, can't they?
Well, Dreamland was the second game.
But that's the last game that they won.
DSR is active for the whole thing now.
Oh, for the whole thing. It's not alternative DSR?
No.
I see. Oh, something's happening.
Yeah, they're popping off from Mewtwo King, I think. So they banned FOD? Or no, FOD. No, FOD isn't legal. Banned Metal Cavern, I think.
Yeah, that's the one. Going hype for the Mewtwo King set.
I know. Not right now. There's no one else that's gonna look after this.
I would like you to play.
I will after this.
Very
sure. After all, this is what. There's one more game I think.
You will immediately in the future.
Yeah.
All right. So Battlefield's the choice. Yeah. Pretty standard. For Bowser, especially the triplats are good for him.
Oh wow! Save. Oh no!
Not quite.
All these two.
Also,
yeah, he's able to save. Save Sylarius.
I see what you mean though with the side B in the air. It gives him just a little extra oomph that he can use to make it back.
Yeah.
Oh, back throw laser, that's
it. Yeah. I mean, people definitely really getting pretty hyped over something that's happening at EVO right now.
It's Mewtwo King versus Armada.
Yeah. I bet it's a winner's quarter set, I bet. Or possibly semis.
They're both in losers.
Are they both in losers?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I wonder who knocked into losers then.
Mutekin got knocked into losers, winner's finals of his round two pools.
Oh, really? He ended up losing to Rishi, hey?
He did. 2-1. Wow. It's crazy. But anywho.
Yeah. Back to this.
Taking a little bit of a lead, but everybody's racking them that percent. Right. Death is imminent.
Oh no.
That Sylarius is gone.
Yeah, that down smash. It kills the Steve again.
Jam's just able to make it back with Rob. Late hits on that forward air just like really help him in a lot of situations.
Oh yeah. So apparently, if you don't want to get walled out like while you're by Rob like that, you have to DI down.
Mm-hmm. That makes sense, especially because the hits themselves are pretty weak.
Yeah.
Yo, DBZ?
Not dead. Oh wow, ooh,
not
good
dead
save.
Yet.
That'll do it though.
Nice F-tilt.
So yeah,
this is looking rough.
They've evened up the stocks, but yeah, the percentages are not looking all that kind for blue team.
Yoshi was off stage. That could have been a gimp scenario, but Rob was
able
to
help
him
comes
out
down
the
with a nair. Oh, all right, I guess it's up to Vince.
It's up to Vince. They still have one more game after this, but it's getting close. But Jams and Wams are the static team in Project M, right?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, no, when it comes to big events, like, yeah, they're...
Yeah.
Oh, that's it.
Yeah. Doing well bringing this back, though.
Yeah, 2-2. Sorry? 2-2. Yeah, I definitely would like to play, but...
So yeah, this will be Guilty Gear, that includes last year. Sound good, guys? Okay. Yo, for everyone playing, this is going to be Guilty Gear. So last game's on Destiny, it's
I wonder why they don't like Metal Cavern. Maybe they're not a fan of the new stage itself, so they just don't want to deal with it.
Fair enough. It is big though, and that one platform does really help out. It helps out Wamsa and Jams more than it helps Sylarius and Odds.
Oh yeah.
Like the thing is the triplat layout helps out Bowser because it gives him another way to get from ledge onto stage.
That's true.
And Metal Cavern doesn't really allow for that.
Platform just doesn't quite go far enough to be viable. So instead.
Yeah, well, this is fine though. I like this. I mean, so Rob is definitely going to be living a while, but the platforms are fine.
Ooh.
Ooh, wow.
Good spacing on that F smash though. Looks like Bowser might be adopting the stock take for this game.
Wow, that if Jams wasn't there, then Wamsa was most certainly dead.
Oh, and there's a forward air. Good follow up by Vince.
Nice, that was that was a really good string.
Oh, he snagged that ledge. I was worried he didn't have any boost left,
yeah.
But Jams is able to get that back.
He went too far back. But
it's okay, he was at high percent.
Yeah, blue team still has the lead though. Oh, he was winding up. First force match.
I was thinking maybe an F tilt could have been a bit of a flub.
Yeah, I do think that's an input error. Input error.
That upward squat, that'll do it.
Wow, still.
Coverage by Vince, still in the air. He gets hit by Rob. This Yoshi is holding on for dear life, though.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, he went too low.
Oh, no. Seems like two flubs. Looks like red team is making the comeback.
Yeah, no, they're definitely...
Very slight. He's just able to make it back from that laser blast.
Mm-hmm.
Just misses the side move. That would have been cool.
Yeah.
The Randy F smash. Oh, that
okay.
Shield was looking puny.
Oh, I think he's dead.
And the upper will take it. Sylarius, thankfully, has been living for a very long time, just holding on to the second stock as long as he can.
And if they can take all one stock, then they'd be in a good spot.
Oh, there's a forward air. Not quite. Oh, he's just able to get it.
I just need to take ledge there.
This is very close.
Oh, okay, just jumps out of that.
Still getting comboed. Goes in to help his teammate, thank goodness.
Oh no!
Oh, Wamsa still has two stocks. Doing an excellent job
of
staying alive.
That was a really good interruption.
It's all up to Vince.
He just has to take jam stock and then it'll be a 1v1. Which I'm pretty sure he can handle. Oh no. Not like
Oh
this.
No, the jump from ledge and that will do it.
Yeah.
What an excellent reverse 3-0.
Perfect. Wow. Good stuff to them. Alright. I gotta play a match here.